Lady Gaga. Oh, I'm against Shinta. I think it should be top then. Unless it's a race to have a tank 1 versus 2, that'd be really fucking ridiculously retarded. But I think we do have that. That's pretty cool. I like 1 versus 2 against Shin. Or 1 versus 1, I mean. Obviously. Why would they put Shin 1 versus 2 against, or 1 versus 1 against a Teemo? Wow. Why am I pushing? He killed more creeps than I did. Or I lasted more than he did. I think. Yeah. But he hit more creeps than I did.
And I'm dead. Stupidly. Very stupidly. I could kill them. And you're dead.
No.
What the fuck was that like?
It was a grand team, which is...
let's see. They have... What is Olaf, basically?
He's physical, full physical only. And then he's poor damage.
Doesn't help against him, does
it? It does against his physical attacks, not against his poor damage. Nothing helps against pure damage, so he's invincible to that. Or not resistance
isn't,
able.
Isn't percentage damage much that helps against pure?
Percentage damage reduction? What? I don't know about that, but no items helped against it.
Yeah, I know no items helps.
Isn't that the main question, that if items helped or not?
Yeah, I guess.
Shin is so weak. But he got so much regen.
No word. Drivers at the top. Copy as
blind that fact. Thirty-two creep kills, most in the game. Good job, Teemo. Shin doesn't have nearly as many. Get raped, Shin.
Fuck.
This is getting kind of boring. Nothing fun is happening at all. Wow. Couldn't do a shit there. Fucking hell. I got some wards now. But at least Jin still got no creep kill, so he's not that strong.
You know, you can really notice the attack speed reduce.
Who are you playing?
Esper.
Oh, Esper isn't that good anymore, compared to what he was. You're such a homo sometimes. Yeah, nah, but he's pretty crap compared to what he was. I don't even think he's OP anymore. Maybe under power right now.
Oh, I killed
so
Poppy.
Wow. Fuck's sake.
He would have survived because Poppy blocked the with his spell to me.
That was really close. Who are you playing, Ezreal?
Yeah.
You don't know how to play Ezreal, really?
Well, do you remember last time when I played him? It was when you still like played him with Rageblade.
What? Who played him with a Rageblade? I know, I saw that.
Yeah, kind of what I mean. When before people figured out Janet was really OP.
So are you still angry about my
when we still
Shaco?
Laning? Nah. Viable against these guys, I guess. It's kind
of. Why is my Ashe not doing anything against that guy?
Wow, that Ashe would have killed me. That was nuts.
God. Got a base now. That's the most safe thing to do. Just get there we go.
Cash is coming for you. I'm going to keep taking this as well.
Yeah, whatever.
At least I hit him a few times.
We're not troll this side for a four.
Try. So.
Oh my god! They got me. That
I yeah, I wasn't the one who just stayed there forever.
Yeah, he's been doing some really nice stuff.
You should have seen it coming.
I know, I was just cool. I'm just gonna troll top for a while.
Okay.
Look at my speed. They're forcing a fight, but you shouldn't fight.
We just can. They're scared of us anyway. Yeah, they think you'll come with. So.
Pushing bottom.
Yeah, but we're